Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister and Chandrababu Naidu on Monday flagged off a bus carrying 34 Singapore-bound farmers from Amaravati. It was the first such batch. Andhra Pradesh Capital Region Development Authority is organizing this trip for the farmers who parted with their land for the construction of capital city Amaravati. The trip is meant to study the developmental programs being implemented there. Earlier, the CRDA invited applications from interested farmers. As many as 123 farmers applied and they'll be taken to Singapore in three batches. While addressing the media in this regard, CM Naidu thanked farmers for giving up their lands for the larger interest of building capital city for the state. Giving references of Singapore, Dubai and Abu Dhabi, the CM assured development of Amaravati and said he will fulfill all his promises to the farmers who gave away their lands for constructing people's capital. He also expressed confidence that the tour will help farmers become successful entrepreneurs.